Take heed how you impawn our person, how you awake our sleeping sword of war. We charge you in the name of God, take heed. For never two such kingdoms did contend without much fall of blood. May I, with right and conscience, make this claim.
The sin upon my head, dread sovereign. Forth, Lord Constable, and princes all, and quickly bring us word of England's fall.
O God of battle, steel my soldiers' hearts, possess them not with fear.
But we have heard the chimes at midnight, Master
Harry. On my troth. The king has killed his heart.
Oh, that we now had here but 1/10,000 of those men in England that you know of today.
Once more unto the breach, dear friends! Once more! Or close the wall up with our English dead!
Think we King Harry strong, and princes look you strongly armed to meet him.
Story shall the good man teach his son, and Crispin Crispian shall ne'er go by from this day to the ending of the world, but we in it shall be remembered.